The creator of the cosmos, our Lord, wants you to know the plans he has for you and all of creation. We are now on the third day of Holy Week, and as we look to Jesus Christ's life and the manner in which he addressed both the singular disciple or the crowds, we find two particular points. He has a heart of teaching and commonly teaches through the use of parables. Here's why. First, the simple would understand the concepts of what is being taught. Second, he wants us to recognize his voice and style. Last, there would be a depth to the lesson containing hidden mysteries. But for those who call upon Jesus as their Lord, he provides a helper, the Holy Spirit, to bring understanding of those mysteries. But just when we accuse Jesus of being cryptic, he usually takes the time to explain the parables. And on one particular occasion, known as the Olivet Discourse, Jesus makes it very clear when he will come again. And I assure you, these days, as we know them, will come to an end. So what is our takeaway? The creator of the cosmos, our Lord, wants you to know the plans he has for you and all of creation. He wants you to recognize him when he comes again, and he wants you to know that he is your God.